now. And you can see how much you're going to pay for this cube and the calories. Like, you can adjust to meet your budget, like reduce some calorie or yes. just buy one some more. 114 calories, it's all up to you. Once you feel comfortable with this amount, you can put it into your plate and use the card. Put it to your plate. Mm-hmm. And this is yours. And you can use this card to record the data.